resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart words of life, words of hope. Give us strength, help us cope in this world.
Loving kindness. Let's close our eyes.
Let me fly. Christ is Lord.
My great brother. our provider, our healer, our God. You are the first and the last. Alpha and Omega is your name. We thank you this evening. We lift up our voices to sing the praises to your name. How great is your name, O Lord. How marvelous are your ways. We thank you. We give you honor. We give you glory this evening. As we gather around your throne, Lord, we need your presence, Lord. Come down, O Lord. Take control of everything, Lord. Fill our hearts. Give us an understanding of your word. We commit your man, servant, in your hands, Lord. Fill him, O Lord, and speak through him. And give us understanding of your word this evening. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. As we are singing from the hymn book 1516, it is well.
Oh, my God.
Humble yourself, humble yourself. Oh. of life, words of hope, give us strength, help us hope in this world when we roam. Oh, let it shine well. Chante-toi, ever true, let me off it. Chante-moi, and chante-moi, we have come, we open up, oh.
Ancient ways, ever true, changing me, and changing you. We have come, we open hearts, oh Lord, share words in power, Calvary, my
Yeah. Almighty God, great Jehovah, King of glory, King of kings, and Lord of lords. Lord, there's none behind you, beside you, and there's none else like unto you. Thou alone art God, and you are the creator of heavens, and all the things that therein are, creator of the earth, and all the things that therein are, and the creator of the seas, and all the things that therein are. You are marvelous, and you are great. We thank you, dear God, Father, for your grace and goodness unto us. We thank you for being a great mama eagle that you are, and having gathered us here tonight. May you gather us under your feet, O God, and feed us, dear God, with the bread of life. And we pray, dear God, as you welcome to us, may we have faith also to believe that indeed with you all things are possible, Father, and that indeed Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. As we come to lay out down our burdens unto thy feet, Father God, may we go home relieved, O God, knowing that you have done it already for us. I want to pray, dear God, the man someone that takes the lead on the preaching service, your hands, O God, I will grace upon him, the interpreter as well, and indeed all of us. May we all sit in heavenly place in Christ just tonight, Father, and I then remove said, did not have been within us, even as the word of the Lord came to us. Grant it, Father, for these blessings tonight, dear God, we ask in the matchless and marvelous name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Welcome into tonight's service. Yeah, and last time I was away, we went to Kumasi to join Brother Jim and the church there for the church dedication. And so last time they didn't see me, but everything went well. I've listened to the message, and it was a good service that we all have. We thank God for that. Tonight we are privileged to have our very own Brother Daniel Tete to give us the word of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So, without taking much of his time, I think we all need the Lord this hour, don't we? I need the...
I come to you. Sing it like you have defeated the devil. Yes, your love is so. Could not defeat you, Lord. You came out victorious. When you came out with us, and we are victorious as well. And so we thank you. Thank you for bringing us into your presence, Lord. We thank you that you're going to speak to us. We thank you that we are going to live here blessed. We thank you that we are going to live here with your word spoken unto our hearts. Thank you that we are going to live here with peace. This is what we thank you for this evening. Come and accomplish your word today. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
Bless you, church.
God
bless
you,
church.
Amen.
It's good to be back again.
Yeah, say yes, I'm behind you.
I missed church last Wednesday, so I felt so bad.
I see Ukwade Trimu. Ukwade, right? Ukwade Trimu into me ambassador na ayeni yayi.
So I'm glad I'm back today.
Tiene ayeni dese owaha.
And I hope you are glad you are here today too.
Na asimbiseo unsu wenya jise wabahana.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's read from Psalms 42, verse 3. Psalms 42, and then verse 3. It says, "My tears have been my meat, day and night, while they continually say unto me, where is thy God?" Amen.
Amen.
And the 10 also says, "I will say unto God my rock, why hast thou forgotten me? Why go I mourning because of the oppression of the enemy?" Oh, that's 9. The 10 says, "As with a sword in my bones, as with a sword in my bones, my enemies reproach me, while they say daily unto me, where is thy God?" Amen.
Amen.
42:3. Menisio aye meduane ewiane anadwo. Se wo se me da se wo Nyankopon wo he.
Amen. Let's be seated. I want to thank Pastor once again for the opportunity. And the entire church for your continuous support. And your prayers. Amen.
Amen.
This evening, we are asking another question.
Where is your
God? For the past, I think, 3 weeks or so, We've been asking, is it the time?
Ben, I want to be seen ye. Or say, I simply say, be sent us as for a mraining yana.
And then Sunday, we got the answer that this is the time. This is the time to kick the devil out. And this is the time for your victory. I remember some time ago we asked, what do you wish for? Today we are asking another question. Where is your God? Because it's a prayer meeting, we'll pray. But then we'll read a bit. Now, let's take Luke chapter 4.
Luke 3:9.
31. Where is your God?
Onyame ewohi.
And came down to Capernaum, a city of Galilee, and taught them on the Sabbath days. And when they were astonished at his doctrine, for his word was with power.
Now, Osaniba Capernaum, Galilee, Kronketuabako, na Okwasor demo kochechomu, ne yomi huye esanse, nensema na oke kane mudu.
Now your enemies and your adversaries, they know your God. So when we look at the question, where is your God? I categorize it into three. That where is your God could be an inquiry. Someone wants to know where your God is so that they can also come and serve your God.
And
there is also a concern, a genuine concern. Where is your God?
Na nie tosu mi no etumi ye obi a odwen ho ana oha bi e fa oho no bisese ah entiti bia o mu onya mi wo hen.
And then there is also a ridicule. Where is your God?
Na nie tosu mi ensa eye atwetwede eh onya mi sumponi onya me na wo hen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Every day you think you are there's someone I'm at. Today, where is your God?
So
your enemies, they know your God. From 33, let's continue. And in the synagogue there was a man which had a spirit of an unclean devil and cried out with a loud voice.
Na asore de muno na be ma bi wo ho a huhufia hye ne ma eno tiemu kanse.
Let us alone. What have we to do with thee, thou Jesus of Nazareth? And art thou come to destroy us? I know who thou art, the Holy One of God.
Ora jamenko jayen aden oba be seya na Yesu ofri Nazareth. Na ye nim wo ye nim bebi e ufri ene ye nim se wo ni nyame kron kron no.
So your enemies, they know who you are.
Minu aba ma watamfo ne wo bru nsam onim wo.
They know what is inside you.
Onim ne ati mu.
How much more you yourself, do you know who you are?
Na wankasa unim ohwana.
No, do you know that you are the bride of Jesus? Do you know that God has given you all the power you need in this world? Do you know that when the devil sees you, he shakes? The devil says, I know who you are. I know that Jesus is in you.
Hey, hallelujah.
Amen. And Jesus rebuked him, saying, hold your peace and come out of him. And when the devil had thrown him in the midst, he came out of him. Amen. And hurt him not. And they were all amazed and spake amongst themselves, saying, what a word is this? For with authority and power he commandeth the unclean spirits, and they come out. Oh, hallelujah! This sister, she's so simple. This brother, he doesn't talk. Like in the community, you don't even see him. He's always for peace. And we've never seen him in any trouble. Like, I mean, he's never been sick that, oh, we have to go and visit him. People are amazed at your life.
Hey. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. They say,
what authority, cry? He just spoke, no, and they left.
Hey, now, Papa, Okasa say free the muko.
You have the same power this evening.
Who was sad to me now, woman, a dream.
Amen.
Amen.
Where is your God?
Na unyamene wehe.
The prophet talked about Mary, Martha, and Lazarus. They went to the church of Jesus. And then when they were going, the people were like, hey, Namo, this young man that just came recently, you want to go and follow him?
Hey, na abrantia oba nansiye mia, mia sorry amenyisi ni deminko, mudi amukobi.
Yeah, actually, you are even older than him.
Yeah.
Some small boy B is walking on the streets of Galilee.
Seminary certificate.
Have you seen the people that follow him? They've not been to school. They don't know how to talk. They don't know how to eat. They don't even wash their hand. And you are going to follow this person.
Hey, Papa, no kwako dinichi.
Martha said, I'll follow him.
Martha said, absolutely.
We will follow him.
Amen.
Amen. And then trouble came. We told you.
That's right. Yeah. Ma din se yehu yene kaye.
The time you were with the Pharisees and all. I remember you yourself, you matter, you were sick. The whole church came to visit you.
Yeah. I saw in your announcement, and I saw in your two sentences.
We brought watermelons, we brought pawpaw. We brought this, we brought this.
Ye harvest. And as he had
even when Lazarus was sick, even at the time that you have left,
Ukaise Lazarus ya rekra mu free ha kompuno.
Some of the elders still came.
Esan se ye tata mo apem se mo besan ya benti. Impenyifo ne bi fa suma se bai.
Now your 2x4 prophet, where is he?
Afe sa kwa na ombua de no. Owo he.
Oh, at least he says Lazarus is his friend. Even because of Lazarus, at least he should come umpo before he dies.
Muna fa munya hwani ono ni chochobucho so e. Ano ambesra na nzo wu.
He didn't come. Where is your God?
Sofu nisubai oamba oambesra me.
Die or Jesus, where is he?
Sawu Yesu no owo he.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen. Okosra bi mu mede de oambesra me.
The prophet says that it gets to a time the devil wants to ridicule you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Odifo se eto de bia bronsam ohwe nmo se akwe ose mesre no.
Where is your God?
Unyame wo he.
He knows when you are far away from God.
Bronsam onim se oni nyame ntemu wa onim.
He is daily studying you.
Eh, wa fa pen ni paper en o chro hunsem nyina o pa akoka.
When he went to heaven, he said, me, I've been roaming the earth, too. I've been busy.
O to me jina na nanyame anim se na nanyame adwuma de ma me meye ni ye ma nante asro ni fom nyina ehwehwe obi ho asem akoka.
I've been watching, but I've seen this particular this Job guy, he's very stubborn.
We are self-funding in our sehony in our so I can't quabble. Could be was that job? No,
when I try to touch him, I can't.
My yes, I'm a bell, so mean
because you now you are ushered that you've hedged him so that nobody can touch him. Oh, hallelujah!
I am paying 7 acres, one away traffic, so on the home, a quano up him.
We have that hedge around us too.
I see your first so be a try of waste here. Hallelujah!
When the devil gets to us, he can't come here. Hallelujah!
Amen.
So he knows. It's going up and down. Just like in the Garden of Eden.
I said the muho.
He was waiting.
No,
waiting.
Looking
for a loophole. Never give the devil a loophole.
Hallelujah.
The moment you start going away from the word. The moment you stop praying. He finds himself in.
Hey, bra, unim ene. Not a bad update.
The Bible says he comes like a thief.
Joseph say, "Obat is a cronfo."
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The moment he saw that, oh, Adam was not there. Ah, Adam. Yeah.
Oh, who say bra peni niwa no fe chiko ne yereho?
Ah, so this is your God? Is this what he said?
Master,
he knows that if you eat it, you'll be very wise.
Hey, na nanya mi ne niati o mpeso beti sodo ni mso udi a osu eni bebie you go know what's up.
He knows when you are far away.
Onim emra umbei irade.
Don't go away from the word.
Amen. Hey, enki umfra semne honda.
Your God says what?
Onyamene said.
You shouldn't speak in tongues.
Hey. Kasahuru aba yeke biyesimenke biyana.
If you go to the church, everybody is speaking tongues. Only you won't, your people, you won't speak tongues in church.
Hey. Na adi abea impabwe yetu mibo 10 hours. Ye kade bakwa ude wa sorungwa yesima yenke bi. Ade ubabu ushu yane hei.
Hallelujah. Uncertain sound ampa.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, if the sound is uncertain, who will follow? How can you know you should prepare for battle?
Amen.
It's a sign unto unbelievers. That's what Paul said.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
What
class 1, class 2, class 3? Who university? What?
In the message, just one more time, Lord.
Can I say to you, Dean, say, Eradie, some mommy bakubim?
The devil knew where Samson was.
Now, Bronson, baby, as Samson was.
He knew that this guy, he's stubborn. His heart has been with the Philistine woman.
Oh, himself, Papa, also, I buy three to carry out Tijai. Nanakuma, dear, as a Philistine, who's liquid.
That's where I'll get him.
Now, Hona may hear in the war.
The prophet says, give me paragraph 28. Says just to speak the name of Samson, they would all get nervous.
Hey, na Samson, uponi dim pe no biya popo. Hallelujah. Bema tinting gram. Anyo kasa ofani Samson ni eja omo na okono.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because he was anointed, he was an anointed servant of God. He was born of a Nazarite gift. And they know that there was nothing could stop the Nazarite gift as long as he held it.
Na omunim se sango srano tiase ni se oso munkwa die. Oh hallelujah.
As long as you hold on to the word of God, the devil knows that he cannot overcome you.
Amen.
Amen. He was God's chosen man of the day. God's chosen messenger of the day. Many of them thought that this must be. Many of them remembered him. Many remembered as they looked at this helpless creature standing there in his arms around the post, blind, and they were making fun of him. It is a miserable condition to get away from God. Get close to God. Amen.
Amen.
They were making fun of him. They were hitting him with whips. Saying, come on out, Samson. You great strong man. Do something about it.
Amen.
You who are so strong, where is your God?
Bear my tinting gram. They want the paragraph.
29. Yeah, paragraph 28.
63-0120E. Bear my tinting gram. And I would not need you. Already were here.
Do something about it.
Hey, wunanka otiti yano ene yenyao ye bibi mayere.
Where is your God?
Unyame wahi.
Sometimes it's your closest friend who ask you this question. Sometimes it's your closest relative who ask you this question.
Eto de bia uchocho mucho ana ubusi ni ene beshwe ni mebisa se ey urade wahi unyame wahi.
It's not a lie at all. See Job. Job and his wife.
Job. And you be a senior on one year.
His wife.
On one year.
So you have served God. Me, I know the way you serve God.
Job. We di anyo fufru bi ne kamia na me kaminim se di wa sum papia.
And now look at your state.
Na re di a weja wisi.
All that you have done for him, he doesn't remember.
Why you ye masumna kosije eneuna uni on kaumpo?
Just curse him and die. After all, you will die.
Oh kunu minimse o bre and che obey gone too soon. Yinima ne we.
I'm holding on to this thing every day. You are singing and praying and
I di wuntia we di dem was so mutrena de bi alpa humpai sa.
Just leave it alone.
Where
is your God? Hallelujah.
Amen.
The prophet says, if that isn't just about the way the enemy likes to do,
listen,
but he doesn't to try that as long as the power of God is operating through the church.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Brunsam neni da hopa de niate. Or say, se oh who said nyami to me di to mawa safunumu. On fahan sing yere.
Amen.
On no umbra ne bonnetu ho on yeda.
He would be afraid to do that. When the Nazarite blessings is upon you.
The Nazarites ran wasua.
Amen.
Osro.
But if he can see you whipped.
Na so to me who say ah ye nyani ba kubi e yini sutro ba ku wankare.
That's when he comes to make fun of you.
El hono babesro si unyami sumponi.
That's when he can say there's no difference between them and us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 They are just the same like us.
Oh, you know, you're a pet.
Just the same man like we are.
But
when there is something different.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Something
outstanding with Jehovah's blessings on it. Then
they
are scared to say anything. Long as they can see that power of God working, the devil's got sense enough to keep his mouth shut.
But
when he knows you are defeated, he turns every devil he can lose on you. Just like when he saw Lazarus dead.
He told you.
We told you. The concern spread like wildfire. We spoke to her. The way she was singing in church, we told her that, be here, your time will come.
Hallelujah.
You went to follow this Jesus. Now, sir, he has disappointed you. Oh, hallelujah. But even if it's 4 days late.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We have the resurrection in our midst. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, where is your God? Samson cried, once more, Lord. Once more. And when God gave him that power, the Bible says he killed more than he has ever killed in his life.
Hallelujah. Sadan nkwa okum dudro sini.
Amen.
Amen.
Micah chapter 7, 9 to 10. Hallelujah. Amen. Can you project it for me? Micah 7. Let's start from 8. Rejoice not against me, O mine enemy. When I fall, I shall rise. Oh, this is a declaration. When I fall, I shall rise. When I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be a light unto me. I will bear the indignation of the Lord because I have sinned against him. So when you go far away from God and they ask you, where is your God? You need to realize that there is a problem. You need to realize that you have to come back and make amends. Like the psalmist said here, he realized that he had sinned against God. How many of us realize when we sin against God? Or we just take it for granted.
We
cry. God will understand. He said, I will bear the indignation of the Lord. Because I have sinned against him. Until he plead my cause. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Until the Lord pleads your cause. Don't stop praying. Don't stop asking. And execute judgment for me. He will bring me forth to the light. And I shall behold his righteousness. Then she that is mine enemy shall see it. And shame shall cover her.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Her which said to me, where is the Lord thy God? My eyes shall behold her. Now shall she be trodden down as the mire on the street. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So those that ask you, when you go away from God, when the devil has found a loophole, and sometimes it happens, in the Christian life, there are ups and downs. And so, as Pastor said, when you are in the valley, you don't just stay there.
And
you strive to come out. At that time, they will be asking you, where is your God? Where is your Lord? The Lord that you serve, where is he? Some will be genuinely concerned. Some will ridicule you. But what do you do? You don't give up. You continue to pray. You continue to run the race. David said, if I fall 10 times,
David said,
I will rise again. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
When they ask you, where is your God? Do you just give up? Do you just give up? Or you strive to show them the power of God. The Bible says, work on me.
Trust them, say, irradiate Dimisujuma.
So that they will see.
Send a beya or mube hum.
That I have a living God.
Say me we radiate, say.
And we all have our testimonies.
Na yen na ya wo yen adanse bako bako.
We know when God has been great in our life.
She yen na yenim edebia nyame ya ngwango dibi wo ya brabo.
When God has done marvelous things for us.
Ebia nyame puso ne ho kakra chiro mu bibi kakra.
When God has done miracles in our life.
Oh yes, sentini wo ya brabo.
And so when we get in the valley.
Enti yedubun kemu a.
When we get to a place where people ask where our God is.
Yedube bi omu bisa yerade ne wo here.
We should be able to tell them.
I
have a God who never fails. I have a God who is faithful. Whose mercies are new every morning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
His mercies are new every morning. Let's read the last from the prophet and then we go. And why would we want to be a substitute when there is a genuine baptism of the Holy Ghost that satisfies every fiber and longing in the human soul?
Na emra hunhun konkroma pa ne wo ho no. Denti na o se ye ko pe de nye papa no. Ah papa no wo ho a etumi ma obuto ye ma ni sipe yo.
Then stand right in the face of death.
Na ye tumie jina owenim.
Like the great apostle said.
Said ya asumafu penyene kaino.
Oh death.
Ah owo.
Where is your sting?
God.
So this is where we also begin to question the devil.
Owo utumi wo he.
When he asks us, where is your God?
Obisa se uradi wo he.
The prophet says that the devil is a bluff, eh?
Yeah.
He has no power.
Only to me, bia.
All he does is to bluff on you until you feel very little and you give up.
So when he says,
where is your God? You say, where is your sting? Where is your God? You say, where is your power? What victory have you won? You say, you too, what victory have you ever won?
Kunim dibena wedi on say, bra, usu kunim dibena wedi da.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
The prophet says, and grave, where is your victory?
Oh, damna, ukunim diwahi.
But thanks be to God.
Na asidanka erade.
Who gives us the victory?
Ah, omay kunim di.
Through our Lord Jesus Christ.
And nam Yesu Christo, so.
Amen.
Amen.
That's the experience.
And no, and this year, who no.
That satisfies the holy hush, the holy thirst.
Ah, sukomi konkroa edewo no esenema.
You don't have to do anything else about it.
And what's that opera who ye before frofa ho?
When the devil blows on you,
sebron sam eba ebe bodrea.
Show him the power of God.
Shreni radimu to me.
That's why the prophet says we have to pray daily. You have to read the word of God. Very hard. It's not easy.
Agrono and dafomo.
It's not, especially in the rainy season.
Say yenina yenim. Eye diye. Say ade china sa wom kakri.
Very cold weather. You set your alarm at 3:30. The alarm will blow. Oh, let me sleep, kaka.
Hallelujah. Amen.
So we are going to bluff the devil tonight. We are going to call his bluff tonight. We are going to show him the power of our God. We are going to call on our God. We are going to be like Elijah tonight. When he told the idol worshippers, call on your gods the more. Maybe they are asleep. Oh, devil, is this all that you could do?
Brunsam, pray,
we are going to call on God tonight.
You be free, Radiana.
Let's be outstanding.
Yes, sir, Injina.
There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power. Power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, there's power.
There is power.
Like we know the power.
Yeah.
sing on the embassy.
Tonight, come and show the devil where our God is, that our God has the power to heal us. Our God has the power to clear away our problems. Our God has the power to give us jobs. Our God has the power to not only give us jobs, but give us befitting jobs. Our God has the power to fill us with the Holy Ghost. Our God has the power to let us live a righteous life. Let's open our mouths and pray this evening. Again and say, Lord, fill me with your Holy Ghost. Jesus promised that there will be a time when the world will see him no more. But he'll be with us and he'll be in us and we will know him and we will see him. So that when the devil calls on us and bluffs us and asks, where is our God? We'll say, my God is in me. I am a walking God. My God is inside me. We want to pray and say, Lord, fill me today. Fill me tonight in the name of Jesus Christ, that the devil will have no cause to even question where my God is, because the devil knows who you are, and he knows and he realizes when you are in me, just like the devil realized when you were in Jesus. On that day he said, we know that you are the Holy One, the Son of God. Let's pray and say, God, fill me tonight so that I can call the bluff of the enemy anytime and say, Jesus is in me. The Holy Spirit is in me. Let's open our mouths and pray.
Jesus.
We want to pray once again for each other. We want to say, Lord, come and bless my brother. Come and bless my sister. Be with him. Let your Holy Spirit fill him. Direct his path so that there will be no question about him. So that his life will be a testimony unto others that they cannot question where our God is. Never. Let's pray and commit our brethren into the hands of God. Pray for somebody. Call somebody's name and pray for them and say, Lord, help this person. Help this person in their spiritual life. Help them in their health. Help them in their education. Help them in their marriage. Help them in every aspect of their life. Let's pray for each other. Let's open our mouths and pray.
Sisters that are needy one way or the other. I want to pray for Sister Lydia Frimpong in Kumasi. She's been sick for almost a year since last year, July. when they attended a funeral, right after the funeral, she got sick. And to date, she's been sick. And she's been going lean and lean and lean and lean. She's been stooling here and there for many months now. It's 11 months now. It was last year, July. So think about it. It's such a terrible condition. But we're still trusting God, who is rich in mercy, to lift up his holy hands and deliver our sister from this demonic attack. Our God is able. So I remember Sister Lydia from Point in Kumasi. I remember our brother JJ Amamu, also in the States, also been sick for some time. Let's remember him also, that the Lord himself lift his hands and also heal him. And then one from our brother Duke James Fee in New York. He's been here before a number of times, actually preaching for us right in this tabernacle. We want to remember him also, he's not been well. We want to remember him also in prayer. And any other sick person you know at this time, let's talk to our God. By his stripes, all the sick ones were healed. Let's pray for the sick folks now. Sister Lydia Frimpong, Brother JJ Amamu, Brother Duke and Fee. Let's pray. Let's remember our sister Ekukwa, Georgia Dazzi. Her days are approaching for delivery. I want to lift her before the hands of God, that the Lord will help her and can receive delivery. The Lord is so far so good, been very faithful to us. All our sisters are delivered safely. He did same yesterday, today, and forever. So we can still trust him for that, to give her safe delivery. Let's remember our sister Georgina Kukwa Dazzi for safe delivery. Shall we pray? Very well, when Daniel's enemies had conspired against him, and he was thrown into the lion's den, a prison. The king, Darius himself, the Bible says that Darius didn't sleep the whole night, and at dawn he went to the den, shouting, "Daniel, Daniel, has your God be able to deliver you?" Because Darius knew that the God of Daniel is able, more than able to deliver him. And indeed, he would have asked, "Where is that God?" if he did not hear from Daniel. That's exactly the same God who also brought Joseph out of prison. When Mrs. Potiphar wanted to ask him, Joseph, "Where is your God? I put you in prison." Well, but before she could shout, "Jack, where is your God?" Joseph was delivered out of prison and he became prime minister of Egypt. The same God, the great deliverer, is with us. Tonight, we want to praise, "Lord, let every counsel of the devil against us come to naught. Even as you let the counsel of Ahithophel came to naught. We dismantle the work of Satan against us tonight." Let us pray and commit ourselves to how God sends us. "Lord, lose us from every entanglement of the enemy." I mean, as we did for our fathers, what we did for Daniel, you did it for Joseph, you are more than able also to go. Whatever prison that anyone places in, of doubt, of sin, of whatever, of self. But we say that the greatest enemy that we have is self. Don't forget that. Right. We need to deliver ourselves from self, for self the greatest enemy. We need to come under the word of God. If we don't do that, don't forget the enemies will be asking, "Where is your God?" But before they ask, "Where is your God?" God might deliver from self and deliver from any entangled enemy. Shall we all pray as we commit ourselves to God's sense? Let's pray. Shall we pray? Our Heavenly Father, Almighty Eternal God, Amen. God of Joseph, who delivered him out of prison, God of Daniel, who delivered Daniel out of the lion's den, God of Samson, yes, who, when people were mocking him, "Samson, where is your God?" Oh God, you came to his rescue, Father, yes, and dear God, you destroy Samson's enemies, yes, more than he have ever destroyed in his, yes, lifetime. Tonight, dear Father, we pray, dear God, every counsel of Satan which against his Father, we condemn it in Jesus Christ's name. We set ourselves free from the shackles of, yes, Satan. Lord. And pray, Father, help us, O God, to overcome self.
Yes, Lord.
For self is the greatest enemy that we have.
Yes, Lord.
The greatest entanglement we have is self. Help us, dear God, to bring ourselves under the subjection of the word of,
yes,
God.
Lord.
That the word of God have preeminence in our lives. Amen. That, Lord, we will love you, we will respect you and respect your word and obey it, Father.
Yes,
for he said in your word that if you love me, you will keep my commandments. Oh God, help us, Father. That's the only way, dear God, that when we can be in your presence, always loving you, dear God, obeying Father God, we are more than conquerors. Grant it, dear Father, for your servants, what are using to speak to us tonight. I pray that you bless us, God. Bless your people for leaving their homes and coming to your presence, Father. Yes, all the burdens that they have, Father, tonight, we stand at your feet, and we know that you have taken care of it already for us. We give you praise, we give you glory. Thank you for faithfulness. Remember, Sister Kukwa, dear God, Father, days of deliverance is approaching, oh God. We pray that, God, you can accept delivery when the time is due. You have always been faithful, dear God, to our sisters, and we know, dear God, you will do it again.
Yes,
and again, because you are not been tired of being kind to us, yes, not been tired of being good, yes, to us, Lord. And you will never, yes, be anyway. So that's our confidence. Thank you, Father. We pray for our brother JJ Mamu and our brother Edujem Fee. Our sister Lydia, oh God, have mercy. Thou who are rich in mercy, Father, be merciful to the sick folks, oh God, amongst us, Father. We have a testimony, dear God, that, dear God, you brought our sister from the shadow of death, dear God, to the glory of your holy name. We thank you for faithfulness. Thank you for your mercies unto us as well. All the good things done for us, Father, we are grateful as we commit ourselves to you once again. Lead us, guide us, dear God. May you continue to uphold us with the right hand, oh God, providing for our needs, dear God. Thank you for our students who are coming in, dear God. Thank you for grace upon them, Father. Help those that are still in school, dear God, that, Father, they will be able to study and make the best grades, oh God. And for those of us that are looking for employment or opportunities, oh God, I pray, Father God, that provide, dear God, employment for people, Father. For your word, I said, the hands that do not work should not eat. So, Father, you want to be obedient to your word. They want to work to eat. So, Father, may you provide just for them.
Yes.
Create it for them, Father, for that the creator, dear Father. We thank you for goodness and mercy, Father. We pray for those that are doing their own work, business, Father God, Almighty God, that you bless the work of our hands also, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless, dear God, mothers also, oh God, nursing mothers, dear God, remember them too, dear Father. As we commit our children and babies in chains, Father, oh God, without you, we are nothing. We are absolutely dependent upon you, dear Father. So help us, Lord, in our endeavors. We commit the needs of the church in trends, even in the church burden project, Father, come in trends.
Yes,
that we have been faithful and true, oh God, to others and true to us also, Father.
Yes,
we know you are more than able, also, God, to build a temple for us.
Yes,
we thank you for the dedication of the temple in Kumasi. Thank you, dear God, for man's servant, brother Jim, and entire church, oh God, for the sacrifice, oh God, that they put to do, God, to bring this law, this build this house of God. Thank you, dear God, very much for what I've done for them, and we know you can do the same for us. We appreciate you and bless the holy name. All praise, all glory, all honor, all adoration, all thanksgiving,
yes,
Father, belongs unto you and you only, for thou alone art God. These blessings, O thou great Jehovah, we ask in none other person's name than the matchless, marvelous, all-sufficient name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. We make these our supplications. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. I want to thank God for a servant that is used tonight.
Amen.
And we thank you also for coming. Amen. Have a God who never fails.
I have a God who never fails.
There'll be a youth meeting on Friday. So I want to remind the youth, please come. This is your time to really, you know, enjoy your youth. You enjoy around the word of God.
That's right.
And you don't know this, but when you are grown and you don't have that time again, the investment you make in these youth meetings goes a long way in your life. So please make sure that you make use of it. It's an opportunity that you have.
Amen.
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 Amen. Mama Big, you want to give us a closing song? I went fast on to me there. Thank you. Love you with the love of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord.
I can see you, the glory of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. I can see in you the glory of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. I can see I can see you in the glory of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. I can see in you the glory of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. Yeah, I can see you in the glory of the Lord. Oh, the Lord. In my heart, it's in my heart. It's in you. It's in my my heart. got a big wheel.
Now you see,
it's in my heart.